We're asked to list the first four multiples of 6. A multiple of a number is the product of the number and a counting number. Counting numbers are the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on, which means the first multiple of 6 is 6 times 1, which equals 6. The first multiple of any number is a number itself. The next multiple is 6 times 2, which is 12. The next multiple is 6 times 3, which equals 18. And the fourth multiple of 6 is 6 times 4, which equals 24. The first four multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24. You may also notice another pattern in the multiples of 6. Notice 6 plus 6 equals 12, 12 plus 6 equals 18, and 18 plus 6 equals 24. We can also find the multiples of 6 in a standard multiplication table. Here we have a typical 12 by 12 multiplication table. The row and column containing 6 also shows multiples of 6. Notice this row gives us multiples of 6, and this column also gives us multiples of 6. In fact, the row and column give us the first 12 multiples of 6. Here we have 6, 12, 18, 24, and so on. In this row, in this column, we have 6, 12, 18, 24, and so on as well. Let's look at one more example. Here we're asked to list the first four multiples of 15. The first multiple of 15 is 15 times 1, which is 15. The next multiple is 15 times 2, which is equal to 30. The third multiple of 15 is 15 times 3, which is equal to 45. And the fourth multiple of 15 is 15 times 4, which equals 60. The first four multiples of 15 are 15, 30, 45, 60. And again, there's also a pattern of addition here. 15 plus 15 equals 30. 30 plus 15 equals 45, and 45 plus 15 is equal to 60. I hope you found this helpful.